Detectives are hoping someone will help solve a cold case murder. It is our crime of the week. Lynn Arbuckle was in Corpus Christi for a Texas Highway Department project back in April of 1982. He was found in his car by the Spahn Shoreline Emergency Room. Detectives believe he had been stabbed at Cole Park. His killer has never been caught. If you know who is responsible, call Crime Stoppers at 888-TIPS. Time now to get a first look at our